What's good, bro?
What's good, boss? Good, yo. What's happening, yo?
It's Black Friday, man. We ain't short this shopping, man. You trying to get that stuff on sale. Trying to get that PS3, that Xbox. What's good?
Bruh, I'm trying to. Man, you talking about that Black Friday, y'all people need to stop sleeping, bruh.
Here he go. Trying to take the fun out of everything. What you mean, man? You know how this stuff for cheap? You can't afford $600 for PC all the time and get stuff for cheap, man. What you talking about?
But bruh, let me tell you something. How much of that money that we spend on Black Friday, how much is that going back into the black community? You know our seniors, man. Who's invested in our seniors? You know they just cut the Meals on Wheels program. You know how much of that money that y'all spending is getting built and invested back into the community?
True.
But newsflash though, bruh.
Why they call it Black Friday?
Listen, you do realize it was called Black Friday because, you know, when slaves try to break free, you know, and they had them little watchdogs, or better yet, the slave masters themselves killed slaves. And anytime a slave got killed, they celebrated.
What I gotta do with selling stuff on the internet though? Where'd he get that from?
Bruh, don't get hoodwinked. That's all I can tell you, bruh. You need to get woke, bruh. Wait a minute, I forgot I'm washing my clothes, yeah?
Okay.
Listen, stay woke, bruh. Think about what I told you, man.
Alright. Okay, Mr. Austin. I know everything about black history. You got it?
Yeah, Mr. Faircon? I'm just trying to spread the knowledge.
I appreciate you, man. Go ahead, man.
One love, bruh.
You too. Peace.